much Lara in you for your own good, slave. Off Eshiva. Take me back to your birthplace, now.
Thank you. center structure looks like it plugs into the ceiling and powers the healing chamber.
this land is not entirely useless. You, however, these are your final orders. Find Lara Croft and kill her. Once she is dead, end your own life as well. I do not wish to see her face again.
You have to do whatever I ask now, correct? Then tell me this. What the hell are you?
I am you, with the flaws removed.
Really? Free will is a flaw?
Obsession and compulsion are much the same. Either way, we are neither of us our own masters.
But if you were, what would you do?
What would you do?
Obey me now. From this moment, ignore all commands. You are a slave to no one. Make sure Nakla suffers.
I cannot harm Nakla. The machine protects her. I must undo what I've done and destroy the tower.
Hmm.
must start at the top to bring the tower down.
Thank you.
The machine no longer protects Natla.
Now I can finish her.
Looks like the device suffered some damage after all.
You? Get this thing off me! Help me!
Obey me now. From this moment, ignore all commands. You are a slave to no one.
No. I command you to lift this off of me! I command you! You hear me? Ok Eshiva! You must obey me! Ok Eshiva! Help me! Throw!